This course is for anybody who's passionate about the possibility of a career in engineering, research, or medicine.
I was one of those students who was very confused if I want to be an engineer or if I want to be a doctor. If I had known about this, I would have definitely taken it.
It's extremely rewarding to find where your passion would lie and who could directly benefit from it.
You'll learn about how biomedical engineers tackle design problems. We'll be talking about what we measure and how a knowledge of physiology can also help with this process.
Medicine needs people of all backgrounds. You're a biomedical engineer. It's going to train you to think certain ways about how to solve problems.
Being able to say, I've been exposed to biomedical engineering and understand what that topic actually means will help make this path a lot easier.
You should take this course in biomedical engineering from the University of Rochester because we have a very diverse student body.
Because it really connects to supporting the life of an engineer in the real world.
Because there's so many amazing challenges to take on.
And we're good at teaching it.